This is not day bingo, but like we're here now and we want to make the most of it. G51. How you doing?
Better now that you're here.
And I'm probably gonna flirt with an old man or two, because you know what? They're very charming.
Is this your first time here? If you're not a good bingo player, I suggest you start out with a 10.
Yeah, well, I'll pay first berth. We'll take the 10. So
one other thing, let me tell you. If any of these old men ask you for your home phone number, please don't give it to them. Give it to me, I'll take care of it.
Thanks, brother. I'm wearing my lucky underwear today, guys.
I'm luckiest when I'm not wearing it.
Well, I'll take your advice. Be right back.
I don't want to, like, get mad at her, but sometimes I feel as though Paige and I's friendship is very off balance.
Hello. Hey, you want to wrestle?
Yes, I do.
Maybe being friends with someone who's 22 is a lot harder than I thought.
Do not encourage them. Trust me.
You know what I'm talking about, crazy.
People find dates here?
They might go on a date here. It's a fun evening.
Do you like to party?
Yeah.
Oh, dude.
Why not? I'm not dead.
Oh, yeah.
Is 32 even?
Yes.
Just making sure.
Seriously, there's no way you can cheat.
No.
Oh, I was asking for a friend. I'm 27. Bingo. Oh, bingo.
That's another bingo.
All right, this isn't fair. Who'd you pay?
The financial thing is like,
oh my God, yeah, we have 5 minutes.
Yes, we're not gonna do it.
I'm extremely frustrated at this moment. The fact that it's evening, everything is closed, and Paige just kind of like doesn't care.
Okay, so after this lightning round, you want to go?
Yeah.